Today, what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be making my baby believe that she's eating an edible brownie. It's not gonna be anything in this brownie at all. This is gonna be a regular brownie.
That's an edible brownie.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Why'd you do that?
I think I feel my toe.
Oh my god.
I swear.
Does he feel like how much he puts in it?
I swear I love her, know that I love her. Wish feels all on the cover. Wish you make it seem all on the cover.
Guys, check this out, man. This is the struggle I go through by having a short girl. Look, man, I let Britney drop my car yesterday. Guys, let me know if any way I have this issue. And now I can't fit in the car. I gotta push this back. Like, she be all up on the steering wheel, yo. And I gotta push this back another 3 minutes. You hear me? Nah, let me stop. I'm just being dramatic. Well, guys, that's the struggle that I go through, man, from time to time, letting Britney drive this car. But anyways, though, guys, I got a banging video for you guys, man. So listen up. Guys, today what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna be making my baby believe that she's eating an edible brownie. It's not gonna be anything in this brownie at all. This is gonna be a regular brownie. YouTube, there's nothing in the brownie. It's just a regular brownie, but I'm gonna make her believe that it's an edible brownie. All right, so guys, been on the road doing some errands, and it's that time of the month for my baby, so she wants some sweets. Guys, y'all know what I'm talking about. Wait, when is that time of the month, y'all girl just want hella sweets, right? Britney, she loves sweets. So what I'm gonna be doing is I'm gonna bring her back some sweets as well too, but I'm gonna bring her back a brownie, like a regular brownie, but I'm just gonna make her believe that it's edible. Alright guys, the mind is a powerful thing. Alright, don't waste it. Once the mind believing it, the body is gonna follow. Alright, so my baby is gonna be floating on cloud 9, but she's not gonna be nowhere. She's gonna be right here, ground zero. You feel me? Alright guys, so stay tuned while I go and pick up this brownie from this bakery, from this bakery shop. All right, regular brownies. There's nothing in the brownies. I gotta keep making that clear. All right, so let's get into this video. Make sure you like, comment, share, and subscribe, man. This video is about to be crazy. And make sure y'all comment Team Rayon down below for the win. All right, let's go. Let's get into this video. Shit went to be funny. I got her some brownies and ice cream. Turkey, I gotta put it in the fridge though, because it's starting to melt.
Babe! You all right in there? Huh? You all right in there?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's gone for a minute. Why?
I filled my car, tank up the gas before I came.
That's what took you so long?
I mean, that too, but...
You went to the post office?
Good
boy. Cause I know tomorrow I got a lot of stuff to do. Emily.
Huh?
Emily.
Yeah, I got you
there.
Something else.
What?
It's in the freezer.
In the freezer?
Yeah, something that you like in cold, cold weather.
Ice cream! Oh! Vanilla! So what did you get me?
Some brownies.
You call me brownies? Babe, you know what last you bought me? Brownies?
I just bought four things.
Four? Yeah. Wow, after this comes back from the gym. Alright. The post office closed down, so. Wow. You can actually
eat brownie with the ice cream.
How much you buy?
How
you feeling? Thank
you.
A little better. Mm-hmm. All that is for me? You got another one? You don't want none?
I ate two on the way.
What? Yeah. Baby, no one asked you about me brownies. Oh my gosh. Okay, I'm gonna eat this one regular, and then later, because I want to warm it.
Huh?
That's how I want to warm the brownie. We're from the same place?
It's hot out there, Brittany. It's starting to get real hot.
I had the window open earlier, but then it started to get a little... Hey, you went to the same place? Are we watching together?
Sure.
Rayon. Rayon. Oh my gosh.
Good.
Just like I remember. Because normally I just make them.
They something tell you how it. Where's your girl?
They're brownie so good.
Yeah. I said my girl. I said my wife.
I ain't gonna lie to you.
I ain't telling you to stop laughing.
Rayon. Yeah. I'm gonna hear the rest of them.
Oh man, look. This other dog died.
Who's that? Oh, that's so sad.
Remember they lost the other one? It was a white one?
Mm-hmm.
And then they had another one to fill in the gap.
Yeah.
Now they got a, so now they're gonna have all new dogs now.
Babe, you know what we should do? Babe. I've been lighting this candle been on all day and this thing smells so good. Red, this. How many
days? Tell me you were sitting there sniffing that candle.
No, I was sitting over there. My sister.
Oh, you're on the couch the whole time?
Mm-hmm. No, I went in the locker for a little bit.
This candle do smell like food,
huh?
Mm-hmm. I like them.
Yeah. How many brownies you ate?
Mm.
Is it good? How many you bought?
No, I only ate one.
Oh.
It was like a little small one though, because they do about a pound, so I told them I pointed out like a little small one. Mm-hmm.
Today's a nice day.
Good.
Hmm? Today's a beautiful day. You know what we need to do? I feel like for a YouTube video, we should do like a bet.
A bet?
Are you looking
at me? What? I'm not looking at you. You like it?
It's good. Just like how I
remember. It's good, right?
You're going to want to put it
still soft in the inside, right?
I'm going to then put like the little chocolate in and just let it melt a little bit. You got the ones with the nuts. All of them are nuts? Or all of them? I know I like it with nuts.
The other ones was like really, really small. Slow down, baby.
I was craving, I don't know why, but I was craving the brownie.
What you was craving?
The brownie.
Oh.
Bam.
What? How it taste? Still taste the same?
Mm-hmm. I don't know actually how it tastes.
It don't taste no way.
Why you keep asking me how it tastes?
Oh, he said those were some very special ones.
Right, he had just made them.
I guess.
What, some new person made them?
He said they were special.
Why were they special?
I like this candle. I think it's not a many like candles.
Yeah? Babe, I was saying that we should do a YouTube video, like basketball video.
Doing what?
I play basketball on the court.
Basketball?
Yeah.
Oh, I smoke you. You ain't gonna score no points. Buckets! Buckets! How you feeling? Are you feeling better?
Yeah.
The brownie making you feel better? Mm-hmm. Are you feeling lighter? Like, are you floating?
What do you mean lighter?
I'm just saying, like...
You want me to put up with something? Boy, listen! I heard something! No!
I'm like, what the hell are you looking at?
Tastes
good, right?
Mm-hmm. Why can't you ask me if it tastes good? What? That's why you got water on your pants!
That's an edible brownie.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
Why'd you do that?
You're
lying!
Alright. You said to tell you some very, very special ones.
You're lying! I feel like I can't see.
Stop it.
I swear.
Stop it.
Like I'm trying to focus
in. You're all perfectly fine just now. Stop it. No, you're looking to taste something. Don't taste nothing. It tastes regular, right? You can't tell. Man, come on. You're so dramatic.
I don't see anything in it, though.
You are dramatic.
You're lying.
How is it though?
Are you ready to eat one?
I must switch out to eat now. I just want to just stop asking me if I ate one. I didn't eat none of this
yet. Rayon! You're lying. All of them are?
They all are. I don't want to eat it and drive because I don't know how bad it's going to be. Yeah, I smell it.
Smell?
I look good, you didn't know. But you won't, you still can't tell. It's like you gotta know what you're smelling, but you won't smell it though, trust me.
I feel my toe.
Oh my god.
Like, I swear.
You are
like my
so
foot
dramatic.
Feels numb. Wait, don't stop.
What?
Why?
Why are you laughing and talking?
I feel like I can't focus. Like, I feel like I'm looking at you, but like, I'm not looking at you. I feel like I'm looking through you.
What's in me?
I don't know!
Are you gonna watch some TV?
Why are you playing? You're joking.
You gonna play the game?
You're playing.
I'm not. Take a good time.
I need to lay down.
Baby, stop.
How am I supposed to feel?
I don't know, regular. Like a lot of buzz.
Wait, I almost ate a whole flipping brownie.
I finished it off.
I don't want any more. I feel like I'm floating. Like, I don't feel like I'm here. Like, I feel like I'm up somewhere. I feel like the picture frames are like floating.
It's floating?
Yeah.
You're tripping. That's what it is.
I need to lay down.
You are tripping.
I need to lay down. Like, look! That's a turtle? Or is that a turtle? Nice.
Baby, stop.
I don't know, Rayon.
Relax. You're tripping. Just try to be regular. That's why I didn't want to tell you because I knew you were going to make styles. Just be regular.
But why would you do that without telling me? Wait, I don't know how I'm supposed to feel, honestly. Like, I feel like I'm overanalyzing everything. This is not funny.
You gotta control your mind.
So how am I supposed to fit around my toe? Can you just hit it, please? I don't feel it. Like, I don't feel, like, I see it, but I don't feel it.
You can't?
No.
Damn. That means you're about to walk with clouds.
Huh? That's bad. If I can't feel it.
That means you're high.
I'm high.
That means you're high.
I knew it! You got me tripping, bro!
How many clouds do you see?
I don't see no clouds.
But you're just hot.
If you tell me, if I can't, I see my toe, but I don't feel it.
No, but that's what people mean, though, when they say, hi, I'm on cloud nine. It's not like you're actually on a cloud, but it's like a great feeling. Like, you just feel like you're just
floating, right?
Just cruising on a nice altitude.
Yes,
but
what if I close my eyes?
Just make sure you stay in control, okay?
Huh?
Just make sure you stay in control.
What happened if I lose control?
You're floating. There's no traffic.
I'm in a car. Why would you do that to me? Rayon, why would you do that to me? Why do you say no traffic? Oh my god.
Dump truck.
I hate you. No, man. Shh. Let me try to like think. Cause I don't wanna like go hype. Cause I've seen some people go crazy. So let me just try to like gather my thoughts.
Come, let's go to the gym.
Yeah, we're going. Why? Man, this is not funny. This is funny.
Baby, you're dramatic. Baby, you are tripping right now.
How do you feel? My toe.
Like, let's go to the gym.
People
don't only do the stuff and go to the gym and be active. Like, why are you laying down?
So you need to stay active with it.
Doesn't matter. I'm just saying, people do it. Why are you acting like you just want to, like, relax and curl up in the corner?
Because it's like, I don't know how I'm supposed to feel. I've never done this before. I feel like I'm a rookie. So I just want to make sure I'm okay.
Wash it off or something? Are you trying to shower it off? You're still gonna be high.
I don't know.
Now, you don't even know what 1,000 grams is.
It sounds like a lot.
Baby, come here.
Right now, I'm really upset. I'm really upset with you right now. Don't touch me. I'm really upset right now.
Good. Relax. Hey. All right. Okay, Britney, what are you doing?
Control. You said take
shorter,
I'm in control.
So this is you being in control?
You know when I was a baby?
I can look at them, so.
You know when I was a kid, I used to watch TV upside down?
No, you did not.
I swear, I promise.
You was high?
No, I've never been high.
You was high off of baby tea?
Why do I feel that? Like, I feel weird.
You're gonna have to take some.
What? I was afraid. And you actually gave me one.
It's not, there's nothing in the room. I'm just messing with your mind, I swear. There's absolutely nothing in the room. I promise. I wouldn't do that to you without
telling you. So how do I know
your mind is playing tricks on you. That's what I'm trying to tell you. I'm recording the whole time. I've been moving the camera up and down.
But how
I had to tell you, I didn't want to make this video too long, so I just had to tell you that.
But how do I know?
I think
if
you was about to start doing some extra shit. I'm thinking you about to, you was gonna flip. Maybe it's a joke. I'm messing with you. It's a prank. Do you still feel away? I'm gonna show you the intro. If I show you the intro, you'll feel better.
Yeah, because I don't know if you're lying. So why do I feel this way? So it's a regular old brownie from our bakery?
Yes, maybe it's just a regular brownie. It's all in the mind. Guys, I told y'all, the mind is a powerful thing.
Why would you do that?
Not waste it. Make sure y'all come and team Rayon down below for the bag.
So why would you do that?
You're gonna talk about she feel like she cruising.
So I can eat the rest of that brownie on the table?
Yes, I'm about to go eat it right now.
So there's nothing else in there?
No, baby, it's nothing in the brownies. I'm gonna show you the intro right now. Guys, make sure y'all like, comment, share, and subscribe.
I don't know if I should trust him.
Guys, follow us on TikTok, man. We about to hit 100K, man. 100K. I don't even know what the fuck we're doing, but 100K. All right. Looked like I was throwing up some gang signs. But that's 100K. No, I'm not high, baby. I'm good. I'm about to go eat the bro. I'm going to show you the intro right now. Guys, peace. You want to do a spin for me?
Leave me alone.
How do you feel, Benny?
I don't know.
Not that you're confused.
Yeah. Oh,